Yeah, you don't have to. Yeah, yeah, it's actually in a perfect spot.
Okay, all right.
So all you gotta do is start reading. I'm gonna give you a countdown.
Okay.
Okay?
Yeah.
To go. All right, quiet on the set. And we begin our broadcast in 3, 2, and 1.
You are looking live at a Falcon 9 rocket on the launch pad at the Cape Canaveral Air Force Station in Florida. At 1:16 this afternoon, the aerospace company SpaceX will launch a Dragon cargo spacecraft on a NASA mission to resupply the International Space Station. A3, good afternoon, and welcome everyone to NASA's Kennedy Space Center for our live coverage of cargo resupply mission number 16. I'm your host, and behind me is NASA's countdown clock, which says we are currently just 2 minutes away from liftoff of a SpaceX Falcon 9 rocket from here in Florida. The mission is flying astronaut supplies and research experiments up to the International Space Station. We have a team of correspondents across the country helping us cover all the angles of this launch. We will GP live to the Mission Director Center to get updates on the weather and the countdown. Then we'll head west to SpaceX headquarters in Hawthorne, California. Finally, we'll check in with Mission Control in Houston, Texas. Today's launch was originally scheduled for yesterday, but it was delayed 24 hours in order to replace contaminated food in one of the rodent experiments testing the effects of aging in space. The new food was flown in overnight and was loaded into the Dragon spacecraft and is ready to go. The move did come with a big benefit, the weather. For launch is looking much better. Let's bring in NASA's Darrell Neal, who is in the Mission Director Center, just a few miles away from the launch pad. Darrell, how does weather look right now?
Well, Pat, the weather is actually looking great today. And the reason is because we had a great clearing. There was a low pressure system that was just off of Florida. It's moved through. And so now we've got great conditions for launch. Looks like we're 80% go for launch. And of course, winds were a factor. They were 30 miles per hour, but now they've gone down and it looks like we're well within our spec for launch. So I'll send it back to you, Pat.
Thank you, Darrell. Now let's go out to the launch pad where the rocket is ready for liftoff. We just heard from the launch director that all systems are ready to go. And now it's time to count down the last few seconds until launch. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and liftoff. A SpaceX rocket and Dragon spacecraft are flying to the International Space Station to deliver food and experiments to our astronauts in space. So far, it's been a beautiful launch. Stay tuned for more coverage of this mission on NASA TV. I'm Pat Archer, and everyone here at NASA's Kennedy Space Center, thank you for joining us. And remember, keep looking up. End of launch broadcast.